If you want to uninstall application from your Mac, then what you do is click on this Launchpad, then tap and hold the application which you want to delete. You have to press the mouse button to hold the application. Now you can see the apps are shaking, and you can see cross icon on the top of the application. So if I click on it and if I select delete, then the application will be uninstalled from the Mac. Now if you see, there are some applications where there is no cross icon on the top. Now either these are the system applications that you cannot delete from the Mac, or these applications were not installed from the App Store. You might have downloaded it from a third-party website and installed in your Mac. So if you want to delete the applications which can't be deleted from a Launchpad, what you do, click on this Finder button, go to application. Now from here you can delete application if you want. So suppose if I want to delete this uTorrent web, what I will do, I will right click on it and then select move to bin. So if I click on move to bin, then this application will be deleted from the Mac. Now if I try to right click on the system preferences, you can see there is no move to bin option. That means this is a system application which can be uninstalled from your Mac.